He's in Montreal, and I've got two trains here at the curve. This is at the Atwater Bridge curve. Looks like it's going to be a freight train coming through here. So we got a westbound tanker train, it looks like, with a lot of gons. And there is going to be another train coming. Because this one is so far over, I can't see the other one. But there is a second train in there. Those are really cool, those side dumper cars. So it's about 6 o'clock p.m. here on the 21st of October 2021. I really like this new spot. The other train there. Nearing sunset here in Montreal. It was a rainy day today, but the rain held off and I got over here. like tankers going both ways now. Oh, there's some hoppers in there. You can see the hoppers. I think this train was over on the diversion track, so I would expect this to be crossing the Butler Spur. Thing that's cool about this spot is you're gonna get VIA trains, you're gonna get CN trains, and you're gonna get many of them. Because you have about three tracks squeezing into two here. The flat cars. I thought that was the end of the train, to be honest. It's a whole lot of flat cars allowing me to see what's behind. That's the end of that train. That's the end of both trains. So if you like what I do, please subscribe to Cool Trains of Montreal. Have a good day.